meditation. And that's the expression that Christianity tries to tell you, a family that prays together, stay together. Well, prayer, first of all, to clear that up for relationship and couple's sake, you know what I'm saying? What they mean on a deeper level of a family that prays together, stays together. The deeper aspect of that is a family that meditate together, stays together. Now, prayer is the art of talking. You're sending out a request, you're speaking, you know, dear God, you know, if you get me a plasma TV, you get me out of this ticket, I won't do it again. You know what I'm saying? And then you get out of the situation and then you go right back and do the same thing. There's no honor in that process of prayer. So it got watered down. The deeper aspect of that is meditation. And meditation is not the art of talking, but it's the art of listening. And the reason I asked you to slow down and revisit yourself is because this is a very strong practice in our household that will set the foundation for delegating chores, because now you'll be placing the priority on the family and you have a chance to be intimate. And yesterday we broke down some words, and you'll hear Lanisha and I break down words as we continue on this Go Give convo community in this building, community building. You're going to hear us break down words, so therefore it has a clearer meaning in our mind, soul, and spirit. But in meditation, the idea is to listen so that you can rewind the tape. People talk all the time about the Akashic records and magic and, you know, all of these things that are now becoming, you know, fad. You know, and that's cool if it's on a fad level right now. But for those who want more than just a fad, they're going to find themselves diving deeper into the art, the ancient art of meditation. And that ancient art of meditation is exactly that. Sometimes we have to go back and visit our past experiences and be still and feel that. So therefore, you know what came out of that. One of the common traits that you have that you said is frustration. You want to fight all the time, because what that did, it added more stress, where the parents or the grandparents were supposed to relieve some of that stress and so that you can go out in the world and achieve your dreams. Unfortunately, the dreams that they want us to dream are the very same dreams that they invested into the United States of America that became nightmares.